skeleton.
Unlawful disclosure of classified information is punishable by huge fines. Lengthy sentences. But in failing health, some former government personnel sought to breach their security clearances and go public with their knowledge of UFOs. One such figure is
you.
Papa.
He made a number of public statements about UFOs. And you have to remember, Benrich was one of the most prominent individuals in the aerospace community. In 1993, Benrich gave a lecture at UCLA School of Engineering for the alumni. And then he ended with the statement, "We now have the technology to take ET home." There were a number of people.
When you look at the video.
Which claimed that America's most advanced aerospace and military technologies, which he helped develop, were originally engineered by alien beings. His work also has played into space shuttle program, drone program, unmanned aerial vehicles. There's a real track record here of somebody who has been involved with almost every highly advanced aerospace and space program. Adding to the list of high profile confessions is Lieutenant Colonel Philip Corso, who was once a part of US national security. A decorated veteran who served in the Eisenhower White House, Corso's eyewitness accounts shock the UFO research community.
I would hazard to guess that.
Papa.
That's your love.
Became chief of the Pentagon's Foreign Technology Desk, Army Research and Development.
When I came to research bill, I had a reports, a copy reports from all the laboratory there, which was our laboratory and we financed. That's who did the autopsies for us.
According to Corso, the autopsies detailed in the reports were of alien bodies recovered at Roswell.
When I saw the body, there was nothing else to go on. Later on, I got to be talking to the experts had done, our own experts, and they cut it open off, the brain and all. And the brain was different, and body, and most of the body was different. But no nose, no mouth, no ears, no throat, no voice.
fishes. Cobra a pozinha.
Along with all the FAA experts, we had all the data, we had all the crowds, they got all excited over us. When it was all done, we got
one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten.
Allison is told by
Sagittarius.
And then instantly reappeared at 80,000 feet, stationary. The next week of the radar, it was 200 miles away, stationary. And over there, about 10 minutes, and redid the whole cycle twice more.
Officer Smith followed Air Force protocol and reported the sighting to the North American Aerospace Defense Command. Once again, the government stepped in to ensure that the incident was kept under wraps.
I asked them what I should do about this. They said, nothing, don't write it down. And keep to yourself, it's a need to know base assignment.
One of the most dramatic testimonies came from Officer Dan Willis.
Testify under oath before Congress. Thank you.
Right? Good.